Grab a large basket, a pair of scissors, cut off the handles, use a hammer if you need to. Oop, there it is. Do the same to the other side. Flip the basket around. Pick out a tray. I got mine from Crate and Barrel. Use a hot glue gun to glue out the edges of the basket. Use a generous amount. Place the tray on the floor. Position the basket on top of the tray. Push down. Now it's time to wait. Once secure, flip it over, and now, voila.